Now it's back to GPs behind closed doors. Be prepared for challenging medical themes that some viewers may find upsetting.